Hey, June. Hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now you've been through a rough time, man. Let me know if there's anything I
seems to be growing well. Hey, Sturgis.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to...
Uh-huh. Sturgis.
That'll help make everyone feel a little more secure. Thanks. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls actually come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Let's trade.
Nice job with those defenses.
I'd like to trade some items.
I need right now.
I should have done more.
Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Glad to help.
Thank you.
I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
Need something? Things are tough now, but they'll get better. Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you. Hey,